All right, everybody. At the last Ultimate Wrestling Show anniversary showdown, I went through three stages of hell against Venomous. And Venomous, he brought the war to me. But I remain still the Ultimate Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. But that's not where it ends. See, in life, you don't get complacent. You always strive for more. So that's why I'm issuing an open challenge to anybody in this locker room, because I'm going to prove that as UW champion, I'm ready for anything.
Ladies and gentlemen, taking on this open challenge, heading from Sin City, waging it less than your mama, more than your daddy, here's Johnny Cadillac.
Still working out the game.
Bye.
Sweet.
Here, take a break. Take a break.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, new Old Wrestling's Heavyweight Champion, Tommy Cadillac.
I'm just in some serious trouble here. I'm just gonna overcome all odds. He gained that very same title. He lost 2 months ago.
Oh, and it's coming over! There you go! Has been determined a no contest. Hey,
Rob Sweet and Johnny Cadillac battle one more time. At Edge of Darkness 9, Phelps Community Center, Phelps, New York, March 24th, 6 o'clock bell time, $12 in advance, and $15 at the door. Be there!